Another episode.
Logan needs to fight everyone, but you can't.
All the newspapers are talking about Sean Jones. Kid who disappeared. Can't read this goddamn thing. Hope it's not for hours. I needed the rest. I had my sleep. I've seen the parents of all the victims. And all I've come up with is a telephone and a box of oregano fumes.
You said I could contact you for the memory bank. Can I come in?
Sure. Let me take a coat. You want a drink?
Yes, pass it back. Please.
Take a seat. I'll sit up.
I just remembered something. Maybe it's not important, but a letter arrived in the mail the morning Johnny disappeared.
A letter? What kind of letter?
It was addressed to Johnny's father. I don't know what was inside it, but he read it and then he left. That's the last time I saw him.
And you think there's a connection between that letter and Johnny's mother's letter? Do you remember anything else about the letter?
Well, I don't know why, but I kept the envelope. The address?
It was typed with an old typewriter. Could be a lead, you never know. Well, thanks for your help, Mark. I'll let you know if it needs to.
Wait, I can't just sit around and do nothing while I'm out there looking for the man who killed my son. Ever since I came out, I've been thinking of you. I want to come with you. Help you in your investigation.
Sorry, that is out of the question.
If you want me help, I'm keeping the envelope. It's all on.
Listen, an investigation like this is dangerous. And I don't have time to play around with you.
Hey, Cameron, how would you like it if we played the game of Minecraft? That's how much I'm locking up. You get the belt. You get the belt to save that one. I told you I've got these bad
niggas.
To see Gordy Kramer.
Kramer? The big tycoon from Kramer Construction?
His son.
You think maybe he's going to kill her?
But now I just have a few questions I need answered.
Stupid. I don't do artless too well. All that just to get in the head of a stupid old man. See what she's up to. Well, I'm here. Might as well have a try.
You okay?
I really don't like this place. Did you find out anything? I want to get out of here.
Not yet. Gordy's a hard man to meet. Well, I'm going back in. Hang tight.
Okay, gotta find Gordy Kramer.
I'm a private detective. I'd like to speak to Gordy Kramer.
Gordy hasn't seen anyone. Made it.
Look, you just tell him that Scott Shelby wants to speak to me. Okay?
You're starting to piss me off, man. Now beat it before I get angry.
I want to see Gordy Kramer. I'm going to have to go about it some other way. Maybe bust a few heads? I'm not tempted. But not such a good idea. Too many goon-shaped reinforcements around here. Got to find a way to get them away. away from the stairs, long enough for you to be able to see things. Those two goons and me seeing Gordy don't mix. I'm gonna have to think of another way to get rid of them. Maybe a little guest relations incident will bring over our goons for a bit of customer service. I'm at a dead end. Maybe I'll take a flyer on one of Lauren's ideas. Maybe a little guest relations incident will bring over our goods for a bit of customer service.
So, did you find Gordy?
He's upstairs. He's got two goons blocking the way.
Can you handle them?
I'm at a dead end. Maybe I'll take a flyer on one of Lauren's ideas. Okay, gotta find Gordy Kramer.
Miss, are you all right?
Gordy must be up. Okay, gotta find Gordy Kramer.
Mr. Kramer.
Shh, this is the best part.
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the Horikawa killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions. I'd like to know exactly what happened with little Joseph.
Beat it! Get the hell out of here!
What do you want?
A witness saw little Joseph Brown get the back of your little room. That was the last time you were in. Now, I know you've been arrested and interrogated until your father made a little phone call and the file was closed. I'd like to hear your version of it.
It was loud. I just offered to drive him home. Police arrived, I explained the misunderstanding, and I was released. End of story. Nothing to get excited about. Right?
I don't know why, but your story just doesn't check out. You're giving me the crap. Tell me someone called me.
This interview. you only have to lift one finger and you won't wake up tomorrow morning. You should be afraid, Mr. Shelby. Not me.
Might be a trap.
I had better be careful.
Now where am I supposed to go? There must be a clue or something. What the hell am I supposed to do here? This is the old Big O power station. I thought it was abandoned.
The origami figure was in the form of a butterfly. So, am I looking for a butterfly?
Electrical condensers. Going by the sound of them, they're still active. A butterfly on the door. That's where I need to get to. I should never have got into this pipe. It's suicide. Where's this pipe go? I've got a back. Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms. match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind. Can't stand the pain. Can't take it much longer. Keep it together, Ethan. Come on. A draft. There's a rats. Charming. If they got in, then maybe I can get out. I will not give up. I'm in this all the way to the bitter end if it saves my son. I've got to get out of here. There's got to be a way out. Sean is gonna die because of me. Can't see a thing in here. Where are those matches? The match flame indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind. The match flame indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind. field of electric condensers. I've got to go through them to reach that butterfly. A butterfly? There's a butterfly over there. That's where I should go. I must have lost a lot of blood. I can hardly stand up. Got to concentrate. The slightest wrong move and I'll get an electric shock.
The spaces are different. Some condensers look easier to pass than others.
Better have a good look at each one of those condensers. If I choose the right route, I'll have a better chance of coming through this in one piece. These condensers are alive. If I so much as touch them, I've had it. I didn't come this far to give up now. I've got to go all the way if I want to save Sean. I better leave while I'm still alive. I'm not gonna save Sean by dying here. don't feel too good. I can't take much more.
Calm down, girl. There must be something I can do to help him. Ethan, can you hear me? Oh my God. What happened to him? Are those burn marks on your chest? These are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you. Arms look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. You've got a hell of a fever. He needs first aid. There should be all I need in the medicine cabinet. I've never seen anything as bad as this before. How did he get this way? Wounds are disinfected. Sorry, I'm stupid. I'm using anti-burn ointments on your cuts. Should use the pain. Thank you.
human being. Don't have water.
That's all I can do. How do you feel?
What happened? What happened when he saw? Got tears.
Hope he wakes up.
I know what tears and things like
electricity.
Stupid. Is it? I use electricity whip!
Let me hook you with my whip.
Let my whip. Touch your pee-pee.
Why? How are you trying to use? Copy my whip. Get your own whip. I'm going to break the leg. Stop using my whip on myself. Thank you. What is going?
It explodes whenever you hit someone. Ah, my whole
ankle. Tommy, Yanson.
What?
Are you the peenie? Are you a panini?
He just, no, what my brother is.
He just grabbed you by the neck and told you. Panini Johnny!
Ah, stop!
Yeah. Stop. Get on the ground! Let's set the place on the ground!
I just
you're going to jail, Henry! You smell this man from mouth to mouth!
Oh!
Jump the hell up before we get the bathrooms!
My jail is the entire world!
God damn it, just kill him! You big ex.
Come in my room, I want to show you something.
No, get the hell away, you ruined my game. Kim! I
shouldn't be asking that question. I mean, after all, we know each other.
Listen, I'm extremely grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I can help.
No one will help me. I've already heard a lot.
Right. I'm going to help you. Take care.
Checked out his statement. He has an alibi for at least three of the murders.
Shit!
Matt? Okay. Sean Moss's mother's here. She'd like to speak with you.
It was a few months back. In the middle of the night. It was pouring down. Ethan came home completely drenched and on foot. I asked him on the way. He spoke about drowning with the rain. He didn't make any sense.
Circumstances may I discuss my patients.
My job is to find Sean Mars alive, and I don't give a damn about any bullshit oath.
Legally, you gotta tell us what you know.
I'm sorry, I can't help you. Now I must ask you to leave.
You need to cooperate for your own sake.
Doctor, a child's life is at stake. You may know something that can help us save
you. Are you threatening me?
I'm just giving you some free advice, Doc.
I suggest you take it.
Kim, can you fix this game? My game! Stop! Fix my game!
Don't worry, I will not forget.
He's haunted by visions of drowning bodies. A few weeks ago, after one of our intro sessions, I found this.
Thank you.
most exclusive golf club in town. Third place in the world. Keep blowing in the dark. Not the girlfriend, but that's one.
Nice shot. Thank you. Please come in, Mr. Shelby. What'd you get for a golf?
Oh, no thanks.
Do you play?
I tried once, but I think the owner, of course, is still looking for it.
Yeah. It's an interesting sport. It requires strength, but also a clean head and absolute precision. You can't hit a few points. It's only painfully damaging. Jake, you're not projecting.
You want to play Fortnite? Danny, do you want to play Fortnite? Karen said he don't want to play because he's playing... What's this called game?
That's what it's called, boy.
Karen's not going to play now. I want to play Fortnite. Danny, do you know this Christmas Dying Light 2 is not coming out? It's coming out next Christmas. And if you want to have a chance to experience it, you better get it when it comes out, because whenever it comes out, it's going to instantly be sold out. Can you invite me for? Invite me to a party.
I hear you've been asking questions.
Chat party.
That's right. I want to know Gordy is linked to the Origami Killer case in any way. Mr. Kramer, it's up to me to decide who I want to investigate.
Ding, 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 ding.
I'm an influential. Yeah, very good. Let's just say I'm trying to show you where your interest lies. How much do you want to leave my son alone?